Saints 17. Is Mary a goddess to Catholics? Is the Virgin Mary a goddess to Catholics, to Orthodox, to churches founded by the Apostles? Well, the answer is no. No, and those who accuse Catholics and Orthodox of taking her as a goddess, it is because they look at external gestures and want to believe that these external gestures mean the same thing as the worship that is addressed to God. In reality, when we make an external gesture, like a kiss, that's what the Orthodox do, they truly embrace the icons of the Virgin Mary. You can say to yourself, oh, they worship her like a god. But if we understand that a gesture has value only with the intention, and I would say, the word that accompanies it, then such gestures can mean something else. In writing, we have a lot of gestures like that where a man prostrates himself before another. For example, Jacob, when he meets his brother Esau, prostrates himself 7 times before him and has his whole family prostrate himself 7 times before him. Does he think he is God? No. He makes an act to ask her forgiveness. All the conflicts of their youth and the other who has suffered a lot is touched by it, so much so that he takes him in his arms crying. Therefore, we should not take all gestures such as prostration for adoration, which is what Muslims do. Once you understand that, the Virgin Mary is only a small human person, the smallest human person. So there, at least, we can understand that the veneration that Catholics and Orthodox have for her is a cult of dulia, of honor. You will honor your father and your mother, says the scripture. And not a cult of latria, worship, or gratitude to God alone, who is the creator who created from nothing. So obviously, from the second objection, yes, but you pray to the Virgin, so you expect her to answer, that she will answer you, so you take her as God, and the Muslims to say, you are associates. You associate with the power of God who alone hears, who alone forgives sins. You associate the Virgin Mary and even priests who can give absolution, and Protestants to object in the same sense by saying, only Jesus Christ is mediator, and you make Mary and the saints and angels mediators. So you make them somehow people who take honor in the only mediator who is Christ. Well, here is what the Catholic and Orthodox faith answers: there is only one mediator, God made man, it is Christ. It is true, he alone came, he is the one who took the initiative to choose a little girl, his mother at the age of 15, and she accepted. He is the one who came to get us when we weren't expecting him. So there is only one Redeemer. But what we must not forget is that this Redeemer, the redemption he makes, it is a covenant, a marriage, like a marriage of love. And for there to be a covenant, it is like in Christian marriage, it takes two to be two. We don't have the husband who says in front of the priest with his wife here next door, I say yes, I take the initiative, I am the asset, I say yes. And here we are, out of the church, all done, all we have to do is celebrate. That marriage would not be valid. For there to be a covenant, the wife must, freely, knowing her husband's heart, being mistress of herself, relatively choose and say, yes, I choose you as my husband. Well, the Virgin Mary is raised by God to this role. She is at the cross, and without her yes there is no covenant. Secondly, in the aftermath of this, he entrusts his beloved disciple to him, behold your son. And this son, he entrusts his mother to him, and from that moment on, this son made it his own. This means that she has a role to play in making her spiritual life grow, and to answer it in explanations. To say that when she ascended to heaven this role ended would be absurd. She is even closer to God, she sees God face to face, and God's vision is so humble that it allows her to be constantly on earth to help men. So it is God who makes her the queen of his heart and allows her to act for us. She is therefore not a goddess but a very small creature that has stooped so low that, as the scripture says, God has established her over many.